Thank you, Rebecca. And now up to you, Mike E. Smith.
Yeah, first of all, thanks everybody for being here and inviting me. This was quite a challenge for me, similarly finding, I think I've built most of how I approach life in general outside of a kind of day-to-day, we'll say like use value thinking, where it's like tying your shoes and things like that, is a kind of belabored attempt to continually vacate rational thought or anything trying to get as close to something as possible. One of the things I included in the book was an altered page from a text about a nun, Margaret Mary Alacoque, who, and specifically this line where she's talking about almost like an erotics of suffering, wanting to put her lips on sores. And I read it to a few people, and I think and both of the people thought it was a comment on a kind of a criticism of a kind of altruistic can art save us? and it wasn't at all. I think what I find interesting about it is a kind of perverse erotics or closeness of getting as close as possible to suffering. And there's something that I don't know that that's a good thing. I just know that that is a thing that I experience compounded here, especially, And so, for instance, like being a little bit cold or a little bit nervous, these kind of physical extremes. And some of the things I set up, I wanted to share with you guys real quick, is a track from an album by Sly and the Family Stone. And the album is, I consider to be a masterpiece of American art. I mean, just an absolute gem. And I wish I could play the whole album, but I'm gonna play one song called Time. And there's something about this song and his efforts, his kind of survival, what came through the alchemical, the alchemical properties of blues, we'll say, the shit to gold possibilities of having to do something, and then also the kind of failed, I guess I would represent when all reason and logic as represented by the city or even our history or what we're talking about, when that stumbles, when that stutters or turns into some kind of feedback loop, but when the persistence of memory itself folds, like this, when these things come together, how do you proceed there? And specifically on the cover, the question, can this city support us? And I think in my opinion, the debilitating reality of the American social landscape is actually, I find, a bit of solace in how difficult my experiences with the city have been. I'm still trying to figure out where that comes from, but I'll put this on.
Time. and education.
Thank you, Michael. Yes, I think I'm going to have that song played at my funeral. Now I think it's in my psyche.